Welcome to a new episode of Living in Portugal. In this episode, I'm gonna show you the DIY progress of our bathroom. We are building an outdoor kitchen. We are creating a nice sitting area outside. We helped Christine out from Kilmeade's farm. She needed some help again with the tiles. We hope you all like this video. Please make a comment, like this video, subscribe and ring the notification bell. Another day with the tiles. I'm gonna go on where I left off. Another day, guys. It's pretty hot, so I'm not wearing a t-shirt today because it's like a sauna in here. I want to finish almost everything in the bathroom. I don't think I make it all, but I'll show you. A few days ago I did this, and I also did this inside. For today I want to do this wall, or first this wall, the sides, and then I go to this wall. If that's done, I'm gonna do the sides, and at the end I'm gonna do the last wall. And then when that's all ready, I have to clean everything up with my Dremel and a steel brush, and then we can start with the grouting of the tiles. If that's all done, we let it dry for a while, and then I'm gonna clean up the floor. Try to even it a little bit here and there. There are some bumps. And here at the door, I'm about a millimeter on the high side. So I will try if I can make the door a little bit higher, or I will scratch off a little bit of the cement. Yesterday we went to Spain. We collected the floor tiles. These are pretty solid and anti-slippery. And we've got some more tiles for the wall, so we can finish it. It will be a little hard to film on this side, but I will try to put it on time lapse. Final wall tiles go on soon. I put the edge strips on. I let it dry a little bit so I can put the stones in. And then after that we're gonna clean up. And then I let it dry for a day or two. Then I'm gonna clean all the grouting. and then we're going to grout it. The final tile on the wall is in. I'm gonna let it dry for a day or two, and then I'm gonna clean everything up and crowd it. And if that's all done, I'm gonna start with the floor. We started crowding today. First make it very dirty. And later we're gonna clean it up. My beard is gone. I made a mistake with shaving, so I had to remove it. So I hope I don't scare you too much. I waited a little bit too long with the removing of the grouting. But now I have to use some acid. As you can see on the first one, it already helped. So if you look at the top, I used it. And on the bottom, I didn't use it yet. So it is cleaning it up. It's almost the same as the left. This stuff is highly dangerous for people. So protect your eyes. And if you have some wounds on your hand, you should wear gloves too. But I don't have wounds, so if I'm careful, I can do it without. So I have to do the other ones. And then I'm gonna clean this up. And then I first gonna paint everything I messed up there and inside, and then we move on to here. And I think I will also do the small things here, because then I know how much grouting I need. No, it is a big job, but it has to be done. It's 8 o'clock now, and I'm almost done with grouting. I only need to do the washing machine area, and I'm thinking if I'm gonna do it or not. Let me show you what I did today. I did that a day before. Today I did this, and I did the entire shower. The cleaning up is really a lot of work. It looks beautiful. It really is a picture. I have to clean it once more tomorrow. Maybe use the assets on the spots, on the white spots. But I'm thinking if I'm gonna do this today. It's not that much. Let me think. I think I deserve the beer. I finished it. Looks like we are ready for the flooring, but that's for next episode. Zucht over, wil ik hem nog één keer met de hulp doen. Dat wil ik zien. Dat het vlies ook op de grond valt. Gaat wel snel, hè? Maar nu al vierkante meters.
Misschien
ook
een
geweest.
Bij?
Geen idee. Ik heb niks van gehoord. Ik weet niet eens wie er geweest zijn.
Het is na Pasen, dat is toch wel.
Nou, ik heb ze er niet over gehoord.
Een gootje bedankt, maar zodat water wel verder bestaat.
Oh,
anders proberen. Een spons deze is helemaal vlak.
Hmm.
En dan laat ik hem droog. En dan doe ik hem later nog. En dan krijgen we dan een rest over. Wat ligt aan hoe droog het is. Als het een beetje redelijk is, dan doe ik hem direct. Dan probeer ik even een stukje. Dat is de first layer rice. I let it dry a little bit and then I make it wet and flat. And then we do a second coat. Helping Christine again with the floor, a last room. We put it in a straight line with the beam at top. we transferred it to the floor. And now I'm gonna help her to put a few rows to the door. And then we let her do the job again. So, Christine, you only have to do
5 million years more worth of work.
25 more rows. Ah. As you know, we are making a new seating area, but we also want to move our outdoor kitchen to here, because eventually we will remove the roof of the house, so then it's not handy to be there. It will be a lot of mess, the entire roof will go off. And because we are doing the seating area here, it will be nice to have the outdoor kitchen here. So I'm preparing for the, how do you call it, a veranda. My plan is to keep 30 centimeters space from the wall, then put the big 270 beam in and have another space on the side of 30 centimeters. So I will overlap the pans at the end. No clue what English word is, but for now I was planning to put this beam on the wall. I will try to do it alone, and else I have to call a friend, but I think I'll manage like always.